Yeah, obviously XSEED played a great role in the journey which I went through. When I think about XSEED, I personally remember three things that still sticks to my mind. The first is the XSEED workbooks. So apart from my school textbooks, you know, the school textbooks used to have 2 to 3 problems per topic, but the XSEED workbook gave me an exposure to apply what I've learned, to check my mathematical skills, to check my understanding of the concept. So the workbook played a very big role. And the second thing is, obviously, since I went through a journey where I had to appear to a lot of competitive exams, be it NTSC, KVPY, JEE mains, Olympiads, the learnometer played a very big role because it was kind of a reality check. It helped me improve my time management during the MCQ exam, during the competitive exams. It moreover tested my skills of solving problems different ways. And the third thing is obviously the practical approach. So we had these experiments, lab experiments behind every chapters. And I still remember one which I did in my sixth standard. We made a soap. Yeah, that is very close to my heart because one thing that I learned from that, it's just an example, like sodium hydroxide pellets in water is an exothermic reaction. That still sticks to my mind. I still remember that because I saw that. That was taught me due to a practical. But if I had learned it from a book, maybe I wouldn't remember that. So that's the importance of practical approach. And yeah, XSEED gave me this.